So I didn't cut the ropes tying the figures onto the cardboard. I untied them, unknotted them instead, and here are Ironhide and Prowl. So once again, you can see their battle damage when they got shot by Megatron, and they were dying. Once again, I succumbed to the impulse buy because I thought it was cool and funny, but morbid and macabre.